moved to the city with an ideal vision, but I feel quite different since my light bill's risen. Cause my life's real mission is to entertain, and this game's never played on a level plane. So why these groupie motherfuckers getting center stage? I open up to earn the dues that they never paid. They try to piss on my lawn and call it lemonade, so I'ma have to settle this the Armageddon way. Well, I think middle finger number one is reserved for backpackers that act like they muttering nerds. You can't carry the torch when you're also spineless.
Are those glasses a fashion choice?
No, I'm blind, bitch. And middle finger number two belongs to the tweeters who can't pack a show but got an onslaught of readers. I sweat for my props and I spend my profits while you only get pounds for a trending topic. Ah!
From LA to Brooklyn.
I thought the MCs realized that I'm the man.
Thicker than polar spring, but to some folks there isn't a cold to drink. So keep your veins covered when these fang suckers approach, cause if you talk out of turn, they gon' puncture your throat. And I've been told I've been signed in a New York minute. If I wore tighter jeans in a New York fitted, if that doesn't work, we can try a different gimmick though. Do a fiddler on the roof and put you in a silly clothes. Label hits told me I'm the freshest in the east. I'm menacing the beast without the kettle in the leash. Battle vets told me I'm a legend in the streets, but if I want something higher, they won't let me get a piece. But who's to say I can't cool? I'ma tell them at they foolish ways and get a new arrangement. Otherwise, I'm administering euthanasia. At the last second, I'ma ask them who can save you.